What is up guys, Karma Medic here, and welcome back to another dose. You're new to the channel? Hi, my name is Nasser, and I'm now a fourth year medical student studying at King's College London. And in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a study with me. I've got an upcoming medical school exam, and I have quite a bit of revision and review to do. I'm gonna start off by reviewing some of the important management guidelines for different conditions like asthma, COPD, hypertension, I don't know, multiple sclerosis, pneumothoraces, and A&E. Just a bunch of things that I definitely need to know before my exam. And then later, I'm gonna move on to doing practice questions on camera as well. This study with me video is made in partnership with Gymshark and their new campaign, Gymshark 66, which is all about building new habits. It takes on average 66 days for something to become a habit. And this year in 2021, Gymshark is challenging everyone, no matter who you are, to start the year off on the right foot and build a habit for life. It doesn't have to be about fitness or health. You guys know that I'm personally obsessed with productivity. And so this week I'm challenging you guys to be more productive in one way or another and hashtag educate yourself. Three really great ways in order to boost your productivity are to A, get rid of your phone, B, try a new or different studying technique, and then C, binge watch study with me videos like this one. Think about it. If you're just 1% more productive each day for 66 days, then you will be 93% more productive than when you first started by the end of the days. That's almost 2 times as productive thanks to compound gains. So whether you're studying for an exam, writing an essay, or just completing a project, play this video with me and let's get productive. Mm-hmm.